you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no more ships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters.
No difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Modoc already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
He's down, Cap. Take out that power source.
Oh!
reassemble on me.
No culprit.
Nat, move in.
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people.
Aye.
On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood. Elements, attack me!
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Stay away from my people!
Losing your leader work to stop you once. Shall we try again?
Something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero.
No.
You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Good guy, come on!
Good isn't a thing you are.
Inhumans are born destructive, violent.
Not sick. I never was. What's happening? Oh, no.